creating as a way to just like cope with the stress and like the pressure of that environment. So, you know, I made like a lot of songs on piano, for example. And, you know, I'm a singer, so I was also writing lyrics. I'm also a poet. And I'm a visual artist. I specialize in, you know, printmaking. So, you know, I'm just gonna play a couple songs and feel free to listen or just have a good vibe.
Thank you.
Cool. And this professor, interestingly enough, he is a swim, right? So his name is Taiwo, which means the one who kind of tastes the hot ranch. That's interesting, because in Yoruba culture, being a swim is seen as almost being a demigod, right? So it's like a name for the swim. And Benji, right? That's a Latin cartoon. You know, that's just adds extra significance. But the fact that he gave it a name, it's also very inspiring because I'm able to walk into it.
Around 6,000, because I was just calling a lot of things that I divided into two groups.
Step.
Organisms from the limestone skeleton and the coral reefs.
Get on that.
Single bonnets are soft and the local
sounds. As I say, it might be possible. And that might be as important.
Soft rolls, academia, and tentacles, and honest creature coming.
These are real world experiences, so it's not
Y'all realize Harlem Renaissance is just artists and people and community creating and just sharing together.
Yeah.
talking about, I was bringing up this idea of like space transfer.
Yeah.
That's all my, oh shit, yeah. My name.
like,